Good morning, my respected teachers and my dear friends. I'm Gayatri Dilip from UKGB. Today, I would like to speak about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He's the first Prime Minister of independent India. He was born on 14th November 1889. His father's name was Motilal Nehru and mother's name was Swarup Rani. He loved children very much and children lovingly called him Chachaji. His birthday is celebrated as Children's Day every year. He is a great freedom fighter. The Discovery of India, an autobiography, letters from a father to his daughter, are the famous books written by Chachaji. Thank you.